I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up if it thinks it's stopping me. I'm gonna be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are blessed, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to that last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm. Then you know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been
okay,
down
quit playing
the same
with the
road.
And shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last relapse CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to clap loud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather.
Canta meterse, respira, rimarse hacia atrás. Ahí está Jaime Lluís, que la pisa, que se va. Jaime Lluís con potencia, dos en el camino. A Lluís todavía, le va a pegar a Lluís. A Lluís que encontró un último enganche. Se iba así.
Me parece que era el profe Pulver.
Toma la pelota para Lluís. Para
Aquí está, viene a Yoví adentro,
¡Gol! 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 ¡Gol!
Torres. Ahí está Brian para la Yo y Ayo B. Se interna en la zona de peligro.
Tantísimo estando delante de la defensa donde no dejan.
Me cuento porque aquí viene Ener, Valencia, 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 el toque a Yoví, gol. ¡Gol! ¡De Ecuador! Cayó el segundo. Cayó el que buscaban. Ecuador está haciendo una planadora. Y al minuto 20, gran corrida de Ener Valencia. Se quita la marca. Y después, cuando entra al área, toca suavecito para la llegada de Jaime Nayoví. 2-0 lo gana Ecuador, Enrique Borja.
Fíjate, ya anotaron el gol que les permite en un momento dado aspirar. No tienen que bajar ese ritmo, pero aquí lo que es importante es ver lo que estábamos platicando todos. La concentración que tienen los jugadores de Ecuador. Esta jugada de Ener Valencia, él podía haber tirado, pero ve que está su compañero. Ayoví va a acompañarlo precisamente para esa. Se la toca perfectamente y es un gol. Writes every note and he writes every line, and I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind.